In today's video, I'm going to share with you how to use ChatGPT step by step. Also, you will face a lot of glitches in the OpenAI ChatGPT, but I will teach you or walk you through the whole process of how to get the output that you desire. So keep watching this video till the end. Hi, I'm Ravina. I am a social media marketing agency founder, and I help businesses, freelancers, and entrepreneurs level up their digital marketing presence with crucial algorithms. So one mistake people are making right now is typing ChatGPT in the Google search and following through links which crash. For example, this one here. And it shows this page isn't working. So I'll show you a way through this. Once you face the errors on the page, you can now go to OpenAI website. That is openai.com. You can Google it or you can just write openai.com. There you will see on the header, introducing ChatGPT research release. Press try. It will take you to something like this. You will need to log in or sign up. I already have an account, so I'm going to log in with my Google ID. I will do that. Logging with Google. And you will land up on something like this. You can sign up if you want to. Logging in with your Google ID is the best option that I think of because it is easily accessible and you don't have to remember passwords. Now, let's type in. Let's ask this software to explain ChatGPT to a 10-year-old. So we'll say, I'm going to keep the content real time so you can see how long it takes to generate a piece of content on a command. So done. You can read the thing by pausing this thing, or I will copy paste this in the description. But it has explained it in very simple language, and it has also explained it as a 10-year-old would understand. So any complex concepts also you can ask the AI to explain it to you easily. It is a good thing if you are in, no matter what field you are in education or a professional, you can use this to explain things to yourself in a layman language. Now let's see how it can help you professionally. So let's bump in a, let's ask it to write maybe I haven't framed it right, but let's see what comes up. Quite impressive. Okay, now this is very impressive. I will leave a screenshot or the copy paste of this also in the description below. Go check it out. Now I want to test just one more thing, that is, wait. Let's see if it picks up this up. Oh, human intelligence testing artificial intelligence and how it amazes me. Oh my God, just check this out. Again, pause this video and read it. It is insane. So see, I've showed you how to use it. You can use it for just anything and everything. I have thrown random topics at it and it has given tremendous results. Make sure that you give in the commands appropriately, because when you don't command it well, it is not generating the response that you desire. So make sense of what you are typing in as a command first. People are blaming the AI, but they don't know what commands to give. Hence, they are not getting fruitful results. When you type in the proper commands, as I have, you see the results and they are amazing. The good part about this is you can help machine learning grow with human intelligence. So, you know, after all, artificial intelligence is made by human intelligence, right? So you need to have some inputs to it. So guys, if you watched so far and you've liked the video, please hit the like button. It recommends my videos to you people, more of my videos to you people. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Hit the bell icon to get notified every time I post a new YouTube video. And I'll see you people in the next video.